Hey everyone, Josh here with another quick video about the ECWID software, this awesome, awesome product that we're offering from AGMS. And we just wanted to give you a quick look at an example of a fully functioning ECWID website that we were able to put together in like 30 or 45 minutes. It's super easy to put these things together. Really, really powerful tool that doesn't take a lot of time or energy on the business's side to actually get this thing up and running. And the benefits are just massive, especially right now in this current climate. So let's just take a look at this quick website that we put together. This is Super Seafood, just a fictitious seafood supplier. Fresh, fast, and delicious. There's some things obviously that need to be changed, like the phone number up here, but this is just a quick example of what you would be putting together and how easy it is to do with ECWID. So let's click on See Menu here. This is as if you are a customer visiting your online store, and we're gonna click See Menu, and we have all of our products. It's important to know here that really the main thing that the business is going to have to do is find some good pictures, name their business, put some description of the business and some description of the products, and find pictures of the products. But after that, ECWID kind of handles most of the other heavy lifting, like this button right here. You don't have to worry about coding a button or making it scroll down. ECWID handles all of those little things like that. So let's go ahead and place an order. I'm going to click on crawfish here, the 10-pound bag of crawfish. $99. And you see here, we've got a couple pictures. You can upload, I think, up to 4 or 5 pictures of each product. You name the product, you set the price for the product, you set a description, product details down here, and everything else ECWID handles for you. So the quantity spot, the add to the bag, as they call it. Then you get to customize all of this language and photos down here. So really, really, really cool stuff. Let's go ahead and place this order though. I'm gonna place one order for this $99 bag of crawfish. So we'll click add to bag, and there it is. Let's just go straight to checkout now. And I've already placed a few orders here as tests, so it's gonna remember all of my information. So we'll just leave that as is, josh@agms.com. Everything looks great, $99. Okay, let's check out. And again, enter my name. So I'm the customer again, right? So I'm Josh Test Sale, that's fine. I'm not gonna worry about putting in my phone number here. But if you are a business owner, collecting a customer's phone number is really important, especially for like to-go pickups or deliveries, if that's what you're setting up an online store for. So we're gonna click on continue. And we should be brought now to the payment information. Oh, actually no, the pickup information. So in-store pickup. You can actually turn on delivery if your business offers delivery service as well. So your customers can just jump online, place an order for delivery, and you'll be notified as the business owner that somebody's just placed an order for delivery. In this case though, we only have the in-store pickup option turned on now. You would obviously want to put your actual pickup location there as well as your store hours. All this looks good for our test purposes, so continue. And now we are onto the payment information. So the payment information that you see on screen just has the one option, phone order. You do have the option, and actually what we would be setting up for you as part of the AGMS package would be a second option there for credit card transactions. So that's really important. The phone order would mean that the customer is going to be paying obviously by calling in and giving you their credit card number, or a much better option would be having the customer pay with a credit card at the time of pickup. But what we want is for you to have another option down here that says credit card. For our demo purposes, we don't have that turned on, but your customers would be able to type in their credit card number and pay for that order right here on this screen. For us though, we're just gonna click on phone order. So place order, I've already got my name and billing information filled out. So click that. And there we go. Thank you for your order. Order confirmation and updates will be sent to josh@agms.com. And we are order number 5. So that is order number 5 that we can go pick up. Pick up location, the store hours. And then you as the business owner can put any other information that you want to give to your customers right here on the confirmation screen. So that's that. That's as easy as it gets when it comes to placing an order as a customer. Now let's go back to the control panel here in ECWID and take a look at what the business would be seeing. So we'll just refresh here. And again, we're just looking at the free version. This is all we have turned on at the moment for our demo purposes. It's just the free version of eCWID, and you have a ton of stuff. You have a ton of different customizations, edits, little tweaks you can make to your online store to fit your business needs. For us though, for this demo video, let's just go straight to that order, right? Somebody has just placed an order for a 10-pound bag of crawfish, order number 5. Now you, the business owner, have received an email or some notification that somebody has just placed this order. Let's go take a look at it. We're going to go to My Sales and Orders. And here it is, awaiting payment and awaiting processing. And this is order number 5, as you see right here. So what we can do is, let's say we've collected their payment information. They paid in cash or a check or a credit card. They've paid us and we know that. So I'm going to click on awaiting payment and change that to paid. Perfect. Now that step right there will already be taken care of when the order gets placed and you have the credit card option turned on. So you won't have to worry about marking each individual order as paid. As soon as the customer keys in their credit card information back on their side, you will get this order and it will already be confirmed that the customer has paid. For us though, we mark it as paid, and now we have some processing to do. So we have a few options. Let's say, okay, order number 5 is paid. Now I want to go grab my 10-pound bag of crawfish and put it wherever it is I'm storing it until the customer comes and picks it up. So I've done that, and now I'm marking it ready for pickup. So that will generate an email back to your customer to let them know, hey, your order is received. We have picked the product, and now it's ready for pickup. Come grab it. And that's that. That's as difficult as it gets for the business side. You get these individual orders coming in. You just mark them all ready for pickup and paid. Verify that they're paid. You can print the invoice. You can make changes to the order if you need to, edit it or update the status of it or whatever you needed to do. And that's that. This is where you're managing all of the incoming orders from your eCWID website. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to pull up my email and see the email that got generated as soon as the business marks this order as ready for pickup. An email should be generated for the customer to see. So let's go take a look at that. All right, there it is. Your order is ready for pickup. Obviously, you would want to put a better logo here, hello, Josh, your order number 5 is ready for pickup. Fulfillment status, ready for pickup. Great, it shows me the location. Again, you'd want to put your actual address here. Store hours, where I'm available to come pick it up. And that is that. Once I as the customer, arrive at the business, I'll just show them this email. I can print this out, obviously, and pick up my 10-pound bag of crawfish. So that's that. That's as easy as it gets when it comes to putting together a online shopping cart and online store for your businesses or for your customers to use. This tool is incredibly important, especially right now. It really helps in terms of getting people out of your location and placing orders another way. And a lot of the bandwidth issues that we've been seeing with regard to phone orders are really slowing businesses down right now. You have tons and tons of people trying to make phone orders, and they, you know, a business might only have one phone line and you're only able to take one order at a time. This is a way to open that up, get your customers making purchases when they want to make purchase, and for the business to keep processing and generating revenue as best they can during this time. The whole process of getting an eCWID site put together is remarkably fast. 30, 45 minutes to at least get something up there. You could spend an afternoon really perfecting it, but it takes hardly any time and investment at all from the business side to get a website like this up and running and allowing your customers to actually be able to make transactions and purchase your products here from the web. So if you have any more questions, definitely feel free to give us a call. There's a ton more we can get into with regard to eCWID, all these different customizations, all the different features that it has on it, and of course, setting you up with a credit card processing account if you need that as well. The website address for us is agms.com. Feel free to give us a call as well at 866-951-2467 or reach out to your local AGMS sales representative for more information about eCWID or any of the other great products and services that that we offer through AGMS. So I hope this video was very helpful. Let us know how we can help, and we will see you in the next one. Thanks.